Could you preach for us and let us, and then tell us what it is you mean?
You want them to preach?
Yeah, yeah.
Get up and preach.
Want to know what that means that you just said.
The Bible says you're to speak as the oracles of God. Uh-huh. If you don't want to talk the way this Bible talks, you should keep your mouth shut. Keep your mouth shut.
Keep your mouth shut.
As the oracles of God.
Language. Tell me how that applies in my own life.
You gotta realize that the prophets were out there saying, "Thus saith the Lord." They didn't even know who it was. They didn't understand what they were saying. They didn't understand what they were saying.
Does not interpretation belong to God? Genesis chapter 4. Do you read it?
Do you read it? Do you read it?
Do you read it?
I see here it seems like these kids are just regurgitating Bible verses. I want to know if you really understand what it is that you are preaching.
Bible definition of preaching is Isaiah 58:1. It says, "Cry aloud, spare not, lift up your voice like a trumpet."
Stay away from the Bible, Jeff. Stay away from the Bible, Jeff.